Hey guys, Sam here. Welcome back to my channel where I teach you all about social media for creators and entrepreneurs. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create your own AR filter for Instagram stories without using Photoshop. But first, make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon to get notified every time I upload a new video. All right, so let's do this. Okay, so first we're gonna download Sparky Our. So first thing we're going to do is download Sparky Our, which is a free app made specifically for creating AR effects for Facebook and Instagram. After you download it, click the plus icon to create a blank project. So this is what it looks like. If you click on the camera icon on the top left, you'll be able to switch between faces for a real-time simulation or click the FaceTime camera button to see your face. First, we're going to download face assets by clicking Help and Download Face Assets. This takes us to this website where we're gonna click Download the Face Reference Assets here. Okay, so now we're gonna switch to Canva to create your mask. Alright, so start a new design. And then upload a feminine or the masculine face from the face assets file you just downloaded. Then create your mask by placing stickers, images, or words on top. So there are thousands of options in Canva, but you can download anything you want from Google. Just make sure that the image is transparent and copyright free. Just search free PNG images and what you want to look for, like for example, face tattoos. The most important thing is to save it as a PNG before you upload it to Canva. Okay, so now that you're done with your design, click on the face and remove it by tapping delete. If you have a paid version of Canva, just click the transparent background before downloading it. But if you have a free version, we're gonna have to remove the background ourselves. So save the photo as a PNG, then go to the website called remove.bg. Upload it and remove background. If it's not perfect, you can adjust it here. Here we go. Alright, so now that your filter is done, we have to upload it to Sparky Our. Alright, we're back in Sparky Our. To upload your file, go to Add and click 3D Objects button. For face stickers, we need the face mesh, so let's select it. Then click Materials on the right. This material will appear under our assets on the left side of the screen. Click Materials. After that, click the button next to the texture and upload your PNG. And here it is. You can also play with opacity, brightness, and background a little bit to see what looks best. To publish your filters on Instagram, you need to click File, Export, and just follow the process. It usually takes a day or two to get the filter approved, and then you can start using it in your stories. Alright guys, that's it! Can't wait to see your AR filters, so don't forget to tag me in your stories, and please subscribe for more cool videos like this. See you in the next one! Ryan Little.